and think, what am I made of? Am I full of sorrow? Am I hurt and pain? Or am I filled with love? I walk by myself on the streets below, and ask every child I know, do you think tomorrow will bring sun or rain? Which one of these will show? I can't say goodbye to yesterday, my friend. I keep holding on till the end. Out of the darkness, there is no other way than the light leading to yesterday. Inner peace, not war, and dreams that I let slip away. I'll find the joyfulness I'm looking for way back in yesterday.
Looking for way back in yesterday. life isn't just about passing on your genes. We can leave behind much more than just DNA. Through speech, music, literature, and movies, what we've seen, heard, felt, anger, joy, and sorrow. These are the things I will pass on. That's what I live for. We need to pass the torch and let our children read our messy and sad history by its light. We have all the magic of the digital age to do that with. The human race will probably come to an end sometime, and new species may rule over this planet. Earth may not be forever, but we still have the responsibility to leave what traces of life we can. Building the future and keeping the past alive are one and the same thing.
Snake, you there? It's me. I've finished going over that disc.
Did you find the Patriots list?
Of course. It contains the personal data of 12 people. There was a name on it. Snake, it was one of our biggest contributors.
What's going on around here?
I don't know.
Anyway, where are they?
Well, we were right about them being on Manhattan, but...
But what?
They're already dead. All 12 of them.
When did it happen?
Well, About 100 years ago.
What the hell?